Hello, this is Fazi-san, and today I will be showing you how to change the appearance of your keyboard and mousepad in the most updated version of VMagicMirror. The version I'm using right now is V2.0.2 Standard Edition. You can also apply this knowledge to change the appearance of your pen and tablet so that your avatar can also draw when you're using a program like Clip Studio Paint. So, let's get started. Once you have installed VMagicMirror, it will automatically create a new folder called VMagicMirror_files in your Documents folder. Open up the VMagicMirror_files folder and you will see a list of other folders. There should be a folder called Textures that is supposed to store all the custom images for device textures. However, if this folder is not automatically created, then you can create a new folder and call it Textures. Make sure you name it exactly like this. After that, drag and drop your custom pad and key textures. They should be in a PNG format. Make sure that they are named exactly like this. For the keyboards, the image should be called key.png. For the mousepad, it should be named pad.png. You can refer to this page for the naming guidelines for each of your custom device textures. I will link this page in the description below. Since I already have my custom textures in the previous VMagicMirror Assets folder, I will just drag and drop it into this new Textures folder. Now, restart VMagicMirror to apply the new changes. Your mousepad and keyboard should be updated according to your custom textures. Since I also uploaded a custom pen and tablet texture, my pen and tablet appearance is also updated to its new custom texture. This is how you can customize the appearance of your pen and tablet when in pen-tablet mode. Use the device layout option to adjust the rotation and position of the pen tablet so that it looks more appropriate. Use the right mouse button to rotate your avatar so that you can more easily adjust the position of your pen, tablet, mousepad, and keyboard. This is how you customize your pen, tablet, keyboard, and mousepad textures in VMagicMirror 2.0.2. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. Happy VTubing! As a side note, thank you so much for all the support that you have given me in the past few tutorials. I am so glad that a lot of you have found them helpful. Thank you again for all the nice words and comments. I'm sorry I couldn't respond to all of them due to my schedule. I appreciate all of them very much. Thank you and see you next time. Bye bye!